that's the heart of the gospel. That's why we get together every Sunday morning and just worship God, because of that truth. Let's stand together as we sing "We Bow Down."
Lord of the heavens, be Lord of
this next song reminds us of the cleansing power of Jesus and the renewal that we have as we come to him. And it uses the imagery of water, which we know in the Christian church we use often in baptism. And in a few weeks, we're going to watch some people experience baptism and demonstrate the cleansing that Jesus has given to them. So in preparation for that, we're going to sing this song.
To the river, I
Please be seated. Thank you.
Good morning, church. Welcome here this morning. If you're a guest of ours, there's a few of you maybe visiting from out of town or from the community here, a special welcome to you. Hope you all feel like time here this morning was time well spent as we fellowship with one another, worship our God, and hear from Him. We're a big family, right? And what do families do? When someone in the family celebrates, we celebrate together. And when somebody mourns, we mourn together. That's what families do.